She's been a winner at every stop on her journey. As a decorated player at Boston University on championship teams, and as a highly respected assistant coach at William & Mary, and more recently at Notre Dame, which is a perennial top 10 program, Sarah has won everywhere she's been. And of course, Sarah is a Vermonter. And she grew up in Cornwall, Vermont. She attended Middlebury Union High School, and she knows very well the important role that UVM athletics plays in the fabric of the state of Vermont. So it gives me great pleasure now to welcome Sarah Dalton home to Vermont, the seventh head coach of the University of Vermont Women's Lacrosse Program. Sarah, welcome.
Thank you. First, I want to thank Jeff and Kathy and the entire UVM community for not only this opportunity to return home, but for welcoming me the past couple days. I'm excited to get to know the girls. I've had great conversations with most of them already, and we're looking forward to this year, to building a positive, hardworking culture, and to bringing a winning atmosphere to UVM women's lacrosse. It was a dream. You know, as an assistant coach, my goal was to get back to New England and specifically UVM. I didn't know when this opportunity was going to come. When I got the phone call, first speechless but excited. I could not be more ready for this next opportunity. I have to thank my mentors, Christine Halfpenny at Notre Dame, Liz Robertshaw at Boston University, as well as Katie Powell, Rob Kelly at Notre Dame. You know, and even Missy Foote from Middlebury, you know, who kind of just showed me the path for college lacrosse. But, you know, I'm ready for this journey and the chance to come home once in a lifetime. I don't see any challenges yet. You know, I think we have a lot of positives. We only lost two girls to graduation. I've been able to talk to majority of the team or played phone tag with them, and they're excited about me. I'm really excited about them. You know, I think a challenge is obviously it's Vermont. You don't think Vermont and lacrosse, you kind of use them in the same sentence. But my goal is to change that. And again, I want to put us on the map and, again, bring a winning culture to this university.